Ain't no party like an old school party, cause an old school party don't stop.
Raise your hands in the air, wave them like you just don't care. And if you're ready to party with those I and me, somebody say,
yeah,
oh yeah,
oh yeah,
and you don't stop.
Brooklyn chillin', you know the deal, and we gonna give you that old school sound.
Of hosting and going to parties where everybody's standing around. I don't know what they came out for, but I came to shake what my mama gave me. I had a good time. So today it's all about giving back to the community. I made the party free, so please make sure you take care of your bar staff and food staff, because they work hard. I want Joe to be here 10, 20, 30, 40 years from now. I need y'all to help me love on them. Get on social media, talk about what a good time you had, and just party. Take pictures, share the good news, and screw the negative, okay? So with that being said, I'm about to hand it back over to L-Dawg. Just know this, I appreciate each and every one of you for coming out and rocking with me and supporting me throughout my career. Now, I'm going to get off, and I'm going to get out here and shake what my mama and my daddy gave me, okay?
Money in their pockets, y'all, for real. We got my man D and Rodney on the photos. Make sure you get your snaps in.
Come on.
Rock with me, rock with me, rock with me. sit around tonight, y'all.
It's 2 a.m. in the morning, and I'm ready for more. I came, I'm having a good time, yes, I did.
The
This This is our two party one with Chase. I'm DJ L. Dimes. Can I take y'all back to the old school? Come on, man. I need to see all the old school dancers right now.
She can skip it, but I get the story. Y'all tucked
in? Louise, here we go.
Live life slow, when laws were stern and justice stood, and people were behind the line, they all too good. There lived a little boy who was misled by another little boy. This is what he said. Me and you, man, we're gonna make some cash. I'm an old folks
family. What do you do?
He did a job, money came with ease, but one couldn't stop, like he had a disease. He robbed the cops were every time he started that time he ran to his head. He's still a boy, nobody can say. Punch him in his belly and he gave him a slap. But little did he know the little boy was strapped. The kid pulled out his gun, he said, "Why'd you hit me?" The barrel set straight for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kid he starts to figure, "How'd you use if I pull this trigger?" So he pulled cash and ran around a pop pop radio into another lady cop. He ran by a tree, then he saw his sister. Shot for the head, he shot back when he missed her. Looked around, couldn't form expectations. He decided he'd hit from the subway station, but she was coming and he made a left. He was running top speed till he was out of breath. Knocked an old man down and swore he'd stop it. Then he made his move to an abandoned building. Ran up the stairs up to the top floor. Open up a door, then kiss him with a straight face. Don't be shooting, don't move, don't know. Feeling the world's a lost soul. He said, "I need bullets, hurry up, run." The dope people got a spanky shot.
Hey, what up?
Right at that time, he only did. Ran out of bullets and he still had static. Grabbed the pregnant lady and pulled out the automatic. Pointed at her head, he said the gun was full of lead. He told
Dad. like a pimp, so I grip the mic and start to recite the first verse.
In my spot, cause you wanna party, I do it being back like my hair orgy. Show the air hearted when I'm feeling like a rock band. 87 G's a mic T while I'm the block man. Jay still rocking, fortune still moving. Chuck Taylor's killing, I still improving. Lokes on my face, that's Jay Fry. Take them off and show the haters when I wanna study. The highlight blind, rolling up the bed. Booty pebbles got a hands rolling up the chest. When if you don't want the best, ain't touch my.
I want to come on and say thank you from the bottom of my heart. world to me. I need y'all to do me a favor. If you took pictures, videos, get on social media and act a donkey with it. Tag Joe, tag me, you know, Shay K. Make sure folks know we had a good time, a positive time. No mess, no drama. I am so sick of parties where everybody goes and stands around like they're too cool to dance. They too important to dance. It's about, look, COVID taught me life isn't promised tomorrow. So I want you to have a good time. I appreciate y'all coming out and having a party with me, hanging with me, rocking with me. Shout out to DJ Eldar, because he did that shit, didn't he? He did it, he did it, he did it. Thank you, Brady Pitts Photography, D. Johnson Photography, for coming and rocking with the girl. Thank you, Joe Palmer, Butch Mosby. Thank you for everything you did. I appreciate you guys. Make sure you tag us in social media. What am I talking about?
Can I give a shout out for your hair?
Oh, yeah, special shout out to my teenage ponytail. You know they monkey, but it's teenagey. I appreciate you guys. I'm going to do something else. I'm going to make it free. We are going to rock with the community. It's hashtag 502. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Be rocking with your girl, Shay K, on the Shay K Show on 103.9 The Groove. And I promise to show up, show out, and do that shit.
I'm gonna get a star. 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 I'm gonna get a